Welcome back to Orlando, Florida, and USA Wrestling's National Championship. Let's get back to the mat and more action in the Greco-Roman. No scoring yet. Just about 2 minutes gone. All in the red singlet on the right of your screen going against James Grunewald.
I do notice a brace on Dennis Hall's left ankle. Didn't see it during the warm-up, but it's on now. And
looks like a tall sock there. You see it on the left.
And that might just be he rolled his ankle at some point prior to the tournament or perhaps during the tournament. Hall with an arm throw attempt here. Should get a point out of it. And he will with the takedown.
Yes, he will. 1 point for Dennis Hall. So he has drawn first blood at 128 pounds in Greco-Roman. He'll set him up and go at it again. Halfway through.
Hall's a great scrambler. His technique continues to improve, continues to refine it as he learns how his body moves and what he becomes better and better at doing. You get these trends, these styles that come in and out of vogue. James Grunewald here is now making a statement that he is on the scene, knocking on the door, and nothing is going to come easy.
He said a lot just getting into these finals, and he has made his statement already.
Whoa!
Big throw for Grunewald, 3 points as he took Hall down to the mat.
And that will be a three-pointer. He had Hall's shoulders break the criteria, which is 90 degrees straight up and down on the side. And he now is leading 3-1.
A huge turn of events here at 128 in the Greco-Roman. James Grunewald maybe surprised Dennis Hall.
I'm not sure if James Grunewald actually planned that or whether that was reactionary and a counter.
A lot of momentum, yeah.
It looked as though Hall was about to score, and in almost desperation, Grunewald hit that throw, but it was well executed and well timed and caught the Olympic medalist on his back briefly.
And with just a minute and 22 seconds to go, that was a huge move at a perfect time for James Grunewald.
There's plenty of time, and this is what Dennis Hall found himself in a couple of matches in Atlanta, trailing coming into the last minute, and he was able to pull those matches out. So let's see if Dennis Hall continues that style of wrestling here.
Well, he's going to have to, no doubt about it, if he wants to win this match. Down 3-1, Grunewald has the minimum number of points needed to win in regulation. And there, going to call Hall for passivity now, and Grunewald elects to have Dennis Hall go down on the mat. But a champion knows how to pull victory from defeat, and if Dennis Hall wants to be a 5-time national champion, he will have to do just that.
Look for him to possibly try and escape here. He'll defend and defend. Oh, his arm is trapped. His arm is trapped. He could get turned here. Your arms are used as posts to stop rotation on the mat. One of his is pinned in against his body, but
there he goes. Starts the turn. He got hand free.
He got the arm free.
Hall had his hand trapped by the gut wrench of Grunewald, and just as Grunewald went for the turn, it was Hall who stalled it. 30 seconds to go. 3-1 Grunewald.
Hall needs to change some level here. He's attacking from the same level, needs to drop under Grunewald, but Grunewald here getting physical.
And Hall, now the look on his face changed. It is still determined, but there's some desperation as well. Now they're gonna call passivity for Grunewald, and a point will go to Dennis Hall. 3-2 now. 12 seconds to go.
This changes things now. He's going to stay up on his feet. I'm not sure. He doesn't think he can get the gut wrench on Grunewald. I thought that would make a gut wrench easier because he didn't need the two-pointer. He could get the one-pointer.
He got it.
Oh, he got it. He got it. That was two.
3 points. They're going to call. And in the last 7 seconds, Dennis Hall comes up and flip-flops the score, does the backflip, and comes away victorious over a stunned James Grunewald.
Unbelievable. He pulled it out yet again.
A true champion indeed, Dennis Hall. The final score, 5-3. We'll come back to Greco-Roman wrestling when we return to Orlando right after this.